for Gertie had her dreams that no one knew of. She loved to read poetry. She felt that she too could write poetry if she could only express herself, like that poem that appealed to her so deeply that she had copied out of the newspaper she found one evening round the pot herbs. "Art thou real, my ideal?" it was called, by Louis J. Walsh, matter of felt.
To die, selling my soul to whoever would buy, dealing in shame for a morsel of bread, eating